We're home, Max.
Fresh start.
Fresh start number 9.
No more moving around.
I promise.
And we have a new student, Mr.
McGrath.
Max McGrath. You're not Jim McGrath's son, are you?
Why does everybody in this town know more about Dad than I do? You knew my dad. I need to know about his work.
Your father was working to find a way to harness energy beyond anything that mankind has ever attempted. He was right on the edge of a breakthrough.
What's happening to me?
Max?
Ah! No, stay back!
My name is Steel.
What? You speak English.
Max!
My mom is coming.
Is my mom dangerous?
No, no, come on.
Oh, cool, cold hands.
You gotta clean in here, bud.
Did you do this to me?
No, Max, your father gave you these powers. I'm just here to show you how to use them. Let's get started. Max, you can use your energy in many different ways. You can run faster. Be stronger. And I haven't even shown you the best part yet.
What?
This is awesome.
You're welcome.
Max?
Sophia?
You okay?
Yeah, just really late from my,
Okay, yeah, this is boring.
My Zumba class.
The girl appears to cause increases in heart rate. Perhaps you should avoid contact.
Perhaps you should shut up.
See? She has made you angry. The Ultralinks are here to destroy the Earth. And your energy is the only thing that can stop them. Time to suit up. Coming in hot, Max!
I can't believe I'm doing this.
You have to learn to control these powers.
Go right.
Let's go left.
No, let's just go straight then.
Okay.
Go, go!
Run faster, so much faster!
Your father believed he can save the world. It's up to you now, Max.
Steel now! Go turbo!
You okay?
Yeah. A few more bruises than usual.